This is the simple C chord, and this is the simple G7 chord. To change from one chord to the next, simply change positions. You'll strum three strings with each chord, string 1, string 2, and string 3. It will sound like this. C chord, G7 chord, and back to the C chord.